Right, now, the question has to be, what do we build? And I think we need to build another one of these, but with a difference. So we're going to build a different one of these. We're going to build the feet, but we're going to drop it down one, so that the whole thing's slightly lower. But that works. Could do with some ship names, guys. But we're going to do that. So we're going to go new small ship. New construction component. So put a load of that back. Steel tube and a motor. So this is going to be a lower hung one, basically, and I'm probably also going to move these engines somewhere different as well. I may bring them forward one and change the back so it's got a double skin on the back, perhaps just to move these engines out and bring these feet in a little bit more. We're making it a light armour. And what colour should we do it? Should we do that red or that red? We could do a green one. No, actually, we're going to keep it blue. Keep it blue for the very same reason as it can go underneath. And I think we're going to narrow the legs out, so we're only going to have... That can go right the way across, can't it? Yeah, so we want... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 across. 1, 2, 3. See, there you go. That's perfect. Hang on a sec. Where am I? Okay. That came out from the block next to it. Steel tubes, a load of those. Will I be able to put the what's in there though? Probably not. Oh no, I don't want one on the front now, do I? Because that will make it lower. So that's fine there now. So we're going with that. Let's weld all that up. Oh, Mr. Thruster. Damn. There we go. That's better. Private sale again. Average that really. Wasn't watching that, guys. You need to help me out a bit. I want 200. Bulletproof glass we need as well. I don't know if I've got any of that in it. Yeah, not a lot. Go to our main supply. Oh, I need to take all this out and put it in the other thing there. I should carry it all in that one. You do. These next. Needs to be up the other way, around the other way. Oh, these are, oh yeah, because these are lower. That needs to go up one. Legs should have come up more. Oh well, the legs are really low slung. Probably. That up. That's right. We need the large containers. Ah, there you go. Lower, isn't it? I don't think it is. I think it's ended up the same height. How can that? That can't be right. That's got to be lower. Something's not right yet. We need some suit energy, so we're gonna just bear with me guys, because I think somehow I've managed to build that at the same height. And I have. How the hell? That needs to come down. Slower. This. Yep. I'm trying to remake my one here, but make it lower slung so that it, because that does fit, but I want to fit a couple of them under there. It does, it just fits it being the higher one, and I'm trying to make it a little bit lower slung, and it's proven to be a little bit tricky getting the design, because I accidentally built the cab up too high, which I could take that off and lower it, but I may have to, because this isn't going quite to plan, because that needs to stay there. I'm trying to get it so you get a three in there, which means that has to be a four, like that, and then that needs to be that, so that, that's better. I may have to drop the cockpit down. That side up, see what it looks like. Cockpit needs to go down, so we are going to have to take that out and lower her. Which is going to be a pain for the other engines. Actually, I might not be able to lower her. Oh well, we'll leave it like that for the moment. Just need to mirror that now. So we need a four. In there. And where was it? Okay. Oh, I forgot the weld of brick in there. Damn. Got another one missing. Look right. There we go. That's the right height, right, I need to move this now. You can see she's going to be a lot lower, which is good. Because I like the design, I just lower. So I built one of them. Loads of them. As you do. Thank you. the other side. Right, over the rest of the frame. The tricky bit is how I then take the other one apart next to me in order to match this one now I've done it. So I need to modify the other one. And then I'll have the two ships that I want. That should really come over the front. Could I? There we are. Now, go to the back now. No, I need to take that one out. Damn, place. Can't get under. Have to be a bit of ingenious here to get to the place I want to get to. Right. Let's weld all that up. As you do, it's looking good. Still here, Alex? So, like, no, you left. Just gonna grab a bit of energy. Oh, bollocks, I haven't put left and right thrusters. Okay, I can squeeze those in still. Or down. Damn. Or up, should I say. Oh, hang on. hang on. Let's put one of those on there first. It's horrid like that. Never mind. I'm gonna have to go with it now. Ah, damn, didn't want to take that out. I'll have to put that back in. Really didn't want them there like that, but we've ended up with them, unfortunately. Interior plate. 15, 30, so maybe about 60 in total. I think we need to go and make some motors, guys, because I'm not sure I've got any left. I took them all out. Or not. There you go, 68 of them. Just didn't move many across. Some computers. Don't know why containers need computers, but there you go. They do, apparently. Interior plates. I thought we grabbed enough interior plates. Grab some energy. God, Twitch is a slow night tonight. That's why there's 10 at the top as well. Never mind. To go is like that. And I was going to move these, but I've decided not to. So I'm going to put them in the same place. And we need metal grid and reactor components. Not a lot. Five of those would be. Components hopefully will be in the back. There we go, grab all of them. And then a beacon on the top, and that should be done then. Oh no, we've got to lift it up and put 3 more feet on it. I'm not going to put much fuel in this one because we only need enough fuel to go and park it, because this is going to be a static ship. Next, which goes in here like this. Where did we put the other one? The other one fitted like that. That's fine, this one can go the same place. Steel tubes we need. Only one. Tiny bit of fuel to get her up in the air. That's what we need, because we're going to put one in each. Put the feet on the bottom and then modify the other one to match, hopefully. Got no gyros on it either. Damn. Need to put these on here, guys. Otherwise, we will crash. And we don't want that. this. Four of these. About three of these. Nearly built. Down, power off, beacon